Azzy, I have a confession to make.
Are you doing adult stuff?
Okay, I'm just gonna show it to you, because I need you to know the truth about me, and I need you to know if you still want to be my friend.
I'll always love you.
Well, don't speak too soon, because you never know.
Okay.
Promise you won't judge me.
Well, I can't make promises like that, but like, I promise I always love you.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, that's a really big banana. Oh my god, the banana! What? The banana!
So you probably know by now that these three are pretty much my YouTube besties. And today, I'm gonna try to freak them out by convincing them that it's actually me in these sus videos. And I think they'll be pretty surprised to see their own faces too.
I have no idea.
No!
Let's start with Azzy. This video's old, okay? Like, it's from a past life.
Oh! I'm excited. I love old videos.
Okay, here we go.
Let the cringe begin.
No, okay.
Hey, Dan.
Yes.
You got
what?
Can't wait.
What? Who is he?
This is Sylvia.
He doesn't look like Jerry.
It's my boyfriend.
It's kind of important.
What?
But your face looks
all
like,
right.
Slightly make it different. Quick.
Well, you're my manager, and as an actress, actors feel like it's good to scratch our management's back every once in a while.
Wait.
You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
And I feel like
But also, how are you not breaking your ankle? Girl! Okay, no, this isn't you. I'm not buying this. This isn't you.
What do you mean?
I know you. I know you. Like, something's off. Like, I've seen you so many times. Like, I know your face. Like, I know your body. That sounds so creepy. But, like, you know what I mean? Like, this isn't you.
Does it look kind of like me?
Yes.
It's because it is me.
Oh, that's a really big banana. Oh, my God, the banana! What? The banana!
It was a confusing time of large fruit. That's an old video of me, okay? And I don't want to be judged for it, but like while I was on the internet looking for different videos, I may have found one of you.
What?
Yeah, I found one of you. Is there anything you'd like to admit to me, Azzy?
Well, it depends. What did you find? No, joking.
All right, well, you gotta watch this one.
Okay.
I think you might be shocked.
Let's give it a go. Come on now. Give it your best shot. It's time to do it. Come on, one more time.
I know this is Poppy.
But
also, it's my face.
You have one.
It's you.
It's me. But I'm blonde. Oh my god. Should I have my hair blonde?
Yeah, you should.
I have Poppy, and I'm here to tell you that you've got it.
She's got so much more eyebrows than me. Like, I'm jealous.
I think you got a good.
I was gonna say your eyebrows are on fleek today.
Right? They look so good. I'm just like,
they're so nice.
I was really worried you're gonna pull up some like X-ray and stuff. Like, not that I've done that, but I mean, like, I know what you're doing now. You're using like the deep fakes technology.
Yes.
And you're putting our faces onto other people, and I was like, oh no, what has she put my face on? What is she gonna make me do? I was so worried about the scandal that was about to hit.
I was gonna put your face on something scandalous, but I was like, I'm just gonna go ahead and not do that.
Yo, YouTube would have a field day.
This whole process, it takes 18 hours. It matches my face to that girl's face, and it like tries to go by like what my face is. Do you wanna see what it looks like when it's like not working?
I would love to. This is so interesting.
This is it. It's like glitching
out. Did you have to cut it?
No, we just had to like run it for longer. Yeah, those forehead wrinkles, I was like, that might give me away because I don't have a forehead.
Also, you said this was an old video, so I'm just like, how did you have wrinkles when you're younger? Like, girl, what? That makes no sense.
This is another, this is like it when it's rendering. I was like terrified when I first saw it because I was like, this looks exactly like me. But it didn't trick you.
No, but I think that's just because I can really know you. But I think YouTube might be tricked. That's like somebody true. Who hasn't really met you in person much, like I think you could definitely fool someone, and it's terrifying because this technology is just gonna get better and better and better and better, like exponentially.
Do you think that there's ever gonna be a deep fake of you where you're like, actually, I look pretty good, and then you like take credit for it? And you're like, yeah, that's me.
That's hilarious. That's a different way to look at it.
I feel like that's gonna be me in the future. When I'm like 40, I'll be like, yeah, that one's me. Oh, do you wanna see the bad version of yours?
Okay, yes.
Quite delicious.
Let's go.
Oh no! That's
give your best shot.
You have like the cutest little face.
I think you got a good thing going.
The eyebrows are a little scary though. I tried to do like a little deep fake where I was like kinda you know, having a little moment with an... I was trying to, like, you know, make Terry a little jealous, but it didn't work out.
The boyfriend.
Stop it, Bunny, stop it. Come on now.
It didn't work at all.
Oh, well, I'm... No. I wonder why. Like, what gave it away?
Maybe her face was too pretty.
Oh, this no, you're, like warping into him.
It's like
you're
me
becoming
kissing myself.
One.
Well, you can't. This is what happens when you only render it for 5 hours.
Actors who get too old to play a certain role, they can like still use that actor's old face to play like their younger self in a movie that's like a trilogy.
An actor could be young forever. I could be young forever.
I could be young forever.
No, I'm not going to say that again.
Come on. I want you to tell the world.
All right, Kassie, I used to watch porn on this VLC media player.
Well, Jay, I think that you'll be surprised at what you're about to see today. Hopefully you're allowed to watch this because, well,
I can watch this whenever I want. I'm a grown man. You can send this my way privately.
Do you promise me that when you see this, you won't think differently of me?
I don't know. I can't promise that. Because I can promise it, and then I might see something, and I'm like, hell no.
Do you think that I'm a respectable woman that you enjoy?
I'd say so.
Okay, that sounded creepy.
Yeah. I answered that with no hesitation, though, but yeah, sure.
I'm about to show you one of my deepest, darkest secrets, and you know, sometimes you gotta expose yourself before you get exposed. Are you nervous?
I am. My heart's actually beating fast. Because I don't know what to expect. Okay. Like, I like surprises and I don't like surprises at the same time.
Sometimes boys and girls on the internet, they watch a video or two or three.
Okay, yeah?
Yeah. Welcome to my tape.
I'm ready. Just play it.
Okay, I'm sorry. I keep stalling. Okay, okay. Just
play the damn video.
Okay. Just listen, okay? Here we go.
Hey, Danny.
What the fuck?
You got it.
Can't wait.
it's holy crap.
Make it quick.
This is kind of disturbing.
Well, you're my manager and
I think it's the eyes.
Actress,
oh my god.
Scratch our management's back every once in a while. You know what I mean?
Kassie, what is going on?
The white guy. I love it to you.
Oh my god. That is, I don't even know what to think of that because that is like the coolest and creepiest shit that I've ever seen.
Creepy? I didn't look good?
Kassie! I don't know, something's just, I don't know. I can't put my finger on it. I think it's the forehead or something.
The forehead?
I just never seen you with that look, obviously. I've never seen you with this look before. And I'm kind of freaked out right now.
Have you ever seen my friend before, this guy?
That guy?
Yeah, he's my ex-boyfriend.
Wait, was there a pistol on the table?
Let me see. Yeah, just a few.
Just a couple. Something about that forehead. Like, you do not have that kind of forehead. I don't know what it is. Like, you look like you got a lot of brain in this. Yeah, that look right there. Damn. That's a damn. That's your. When you said you wanted me to see something, I didn't expect this. Like, this image right here. Go to the close up of your face again.
Oh, okay, ignore that.
Oh, no. What was that about?
Okay.
If you're asking me if you look good, yeah.
Do you want to see me in a better way? This.
Yeah, I'm ready for it. Just give it to me.
Hold on to your gym beams.
Okay, got it.
All right, here we go. Ooh, here we go.
Oh, I'm nervous.
Sup, you beautiful bastards. Hope you're having a fantastic Tuesday. Welcome back to the Philip DeFranco Show.
Oh my god.
Let's jump into it.
What do you want me to say about that?
I think the weird thing about it is it looks more like me than the girl does.
That first video you showed me, I would have been like, okay, that's you. Your hair is just up. Because I've never actually seen your forehead. You know what I mean?
What?
Like maybe your hair was just like up and poofy that day or something. But this one... Like, I know who this is. You know, I get filled in. So wait, how did this happen?
Oh, well, let me show you. This is the first try of the first deepfake that you saw. It's pretty glitchy and awful.
Whoa.
You can see her face pop through.
Oh, that's creepy. That's actually disturbing, kind of. Get me goosebumps. That is actually really cool.
If you ever found a deep fake of yourself on the internet, but you were looking real good in it, would you just take credit for it and be like, yeah, that's me?
I mean, if the guy was hung like a horse, I'd say, yeah, that's me. I'm like, yeah, of course that's me. Packing that heat. It's kind of like when you're tagged in a photo with your friends. And like, you're just looking oogly googly and you're like, hell no, that's not me. But then you're looking good in one photo and then you make sure, you know, you retweet it a couple times or, you know, you make sure you post it again just to let people know you're looking good that day.
Would you judge me if I was in a video that wasn't very great?
No.
That was your opportunity to be like, all your videos?
Yeah, aw, damn it. That would have been perfect.
So I couldn't do face cam for this one, but luckily Lauren was wonderful enough to provide her face in more ways than she knew. What would you think if I was in a video that wasn't great for the children?
It would depend how bad. Like, would I have to distance myself to save my own image from being associated with you? Or is it just kind of like, you might lose some money on this one?
It's not unconditional.
No.
Oh, shoot.
No, it's not. I'm honestly very scared now.
I'm going to show you a little video that a lot of people might be seeing in the future. And
oh, God. Oh, thanks for giving me the opportunity to get ahead of this then, before other people see it.
Yeah, you could even tweet and be like, I don't like her.
I'm unfollowing, unsubscribing, do it now.
All right, feast your eyes upon
I'm scared.
The video.
Oh. Hi, oh, it's. Daddy. Oh, God. No.
Can't wait. What? I'm trying to do some business over here.
Guns, money, what's happening?
It's kind of important.
It's kind of important, Lauren.
Love the all facial right. expressions, the acting on point.
It's good to scratch our management's back every once in a while. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh. And I oh my God. Gotta say, I love the boots.
Kind of owe it to you.
Thank
oh,
you.
Oh, wow.
Do you like the outfit?
You pause on the outfit. Do you like the outfit? Is the outfit good? Oh, it's not you.
No, it
it's
is
not
me.
You.
It is
wait,
me.
Is it?
I found this video on a forum, on a database of many different videos from our past lives. And unfortunately, Lauren, what? I've got bad news for you.
No.
I found wait. One of you.
What is happening? Wait, that's found actually you? And then, wait, no. I don't know what's
found,
about to happen.
I found one of you. Would you like to see it?
No. No. But I know you're gonna show it anyway, so.
Yes, exactly. So feast it, hold your eyelids open and force yourself to watch.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
I have no idea. No!
Have you ever been a submissive?
Oh my God, no.
Maybe.
No!
No, you don't want to be spanked, or no, you don't want to be spanked.
What?
That's all.
That's all we're allowed to see?
Yeah.
Oh my
yeah.
God.
We
what
are
is that? Like, mine doesn't look as flawless as yours. Until they zoomed out, I was like, wait a minute. This doesn't seem like, this seems like something's going on. At first, I thought you were just doing like a bit. And then it got, it got serious. Did you make this or did somebody else make this?
No, you can rest assured. Nobody is making deep fakes of YouTubers that I know of right now.
Okay.
Except for me.
Except for Terry.
Good job, Terry. Well done. For a good couple minutes, I thought somebody made this. And I was like, that's really, that part of it is even creepier. And then I was about to be like, how many views did it get? Because I feel like nobody would really want to see this. Like, should I change my profession and like give up all of my morals?
Do you want to see something that's not creepy and in fact beautiful?
Yes, I would love okay. that. Oh my God!
Fantastic Tuesday. Wow. Welcome back to the Philly
wow.
Franco show.
Yeah, I know. You never have wow. to watch Philly D again. We got me in the house here.
He'd get so many more views, and that's saying a lot because he does get a lot of views, and I've been watching him forever. But that's a good look. That's a good look, Phil.
Yeah, he's got those juicy lips, you know.
He's like on point with his makeup. Was I the only one put into a porno?
What? No. Obviously, Jay was.
Oh my God. I was just going to say, was Jay in a porno? I need to see that.
movies. Like, I wanted to make sure that they were all tame. Because if some other YouTuber called me up and then put my face in a porno, I'd be like, what are you doing?
I understand. I appreciate it. Thank you.
So those are my deep fakes. Of course, I actually didn't find them on the internet. We made them through a rigorous process that took a very long time, but I thought it'd be fun to like show them to other YouTubers and see what they thought about it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you want to see something else, then maybe watch my amazing friends who made this possible. Love you guys. You're amazing. Love you.